Hi everyone! Today I'd like to show you what's in my go bag in case of an emergency or disaster and I need to evacuate. If you don't have a go bag, I highly recommend that you start preparing for one today.
All right, let's get started. So I want to talk a little bit about what's in my go bag. First and foremost, I think it's very important to have your ID handy on you, such as your passport. So I keep mine in a folder, along with communication card and emergency contact lists. I also have a cat, so I have a photo of her, just in case she goes missing and so that I can find her. I also have a disaster preparedness book provided by Tokyo. It's very handy and useful, and it has information on first aid, about shelters, and other useful tips. I'm sure they have an English copy, so I highly recommend that you contact your board office for a copy. And of course, first aid kit and hand sanitizer, masks, some serious masks, and a goggle just in case of an eruption after an earthquake. I also have alcohol wipes and portable toilet, which will last me, I think, about 20 times. Phone charger and a flashlight that has a radio function, and I think it can make a siren sound. Great. I also have water that lasts 7 years. And Japan is really known for tasty emergency food. So this is maple and chocolate flavored bread inside a can that lasts about 3 years. Cup noodle, rice, bean curd snack, and pasta. I also have energy bars along with chocolate. And right, I have earplugs because I am a light sleeper. So I hope this gives you some idea when preparing for your go bag. Thank you for watching.